Hi, this is BaroSense using Barometer for road traffic congestion detection and path estimation with crowdsourcing. Traffic congestion on urban roadways is a serious problem requiring novel ways to detect and mitigate it. Determining the routes that led to the traffic congestion segment is also vital in devising a mitigation strategies. Further, crowdsourcing this information allows for use of these strategies quickly and in places where infrastructure is not available. We have proposed an unconventional method using the barometer sensor of mobile phones to detect road traffic congestion and estimate the path that led to the congested road segment. We have also proposed a methodology for detecting the boarding and deboarding of a vehicle by commuters and to determine the occupancy rate of a vehicle. Our main algorithm will run on the commuter's smartphone, the congestion detection algorithm, where we have proposed a feature set for activity recognition to detect the stuck state with a very high accuracy. We have proposed a methodology to build a database of road signatures for a quick lookup of potential road segments to estimate the recent path traveled by the user before encountering the stuck state. Our crowdsourcing system improves accuracy using the majority voting. For further details, you can read our paper or attend our presentation during the conference. Thank you very much.